going on.
I mean, it's a piece by Johann Sebastian Bach. I'm not going to play it exactly as written until the very end. Maybe after I get this. One of the more difficult preludes from the preludes and preludes that I've done. There's two parts to the piece. He doesn't do that because if he doesn't do it like that, he wants to do it. Thank you.